So at an especially extreme moment of the opera, English just won't do, and Orpheus bursts into singing in a dead language.
All I have.